The minister delegate at the presidency of the Republic in charge of defense, Joseph Betty Asomo, this Thursday, 15 of October 2020, was on an inspection visit at the Military Health Research Center in Yaoundé. The center is used to test both military and the entire Cameroonian population in the fight against diseases, especially the COVID-19 pandemic. Also present at this inspection visit was the Secretary of State in charge of the National Gendarmerie, Galaxy Tuga, Secretary of State in charge of ex-servicemen and war victims, Kumpa Issa, Secretary General of the Ministry of Defense, Kamsulum Said, General René Claude Mecca, Commander-in-Chief of the National Army, and other generals and top military officials. Speaking at the occasion, Minister Joseph Betty Asomo called on the personnel of the center to continue to work tirelessly to provide solutions to various problems plaguing the Cameroonian population. The Military Health Research Center, that was created in 2000, formed a triple partnership with Johns Hopkins University, USA, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention in the United States, and the French Institute for Research and Development in France to carry out biomedical diagnoses for the benefit of the defense forces, their families, and as well the civilian population.
CRESA is the Military Health Research Center, and we are actively engaged in activities that range from public health within the military milieu and public health within the general population. The visit of the Minister of Defense was to better acquaint himself with the technical platform that we are having here at CRESA, above all within the context of COVID-19 testing.
Meta Bauta, one of the Military Health Research Center's partner, have been working together in order to fight against diseases in the nation.
For the current COVID-19 crisis, Meta Bauta is working with its partners and sponsors. I will cite, for example, the cooperation that we have with the U.S. Department of Defense that have provided support to the military health during this crisis. I will also mention the Center for Disease Control and Prevention of Atlanta, CDC, with whom we have a project on global health security agenda.
The Military Health Research Center, known as CRESA, offers academic internships at the master's and PhD level for university students in Cameroon, and as such, more than 60 students have increased training on molecular biology techniques, coordination of field research, data analysis, and scientific writing.